here to talk to you about AML, acute myelogenous leukemia. It's an aggressive tumor of the blood and bone marrow. AML is the most common type of leukemia. In such cases, the leukocyte precursors gets detained at the initial stage of development. The immature bone marrow cells in the human body are ordained to increase white blood cells, but do not happen in this medical condition. Primitive blood-making cells characterize acute leukemias, and at the same time these cells resemble more mature cells. Adult acute leukemias is divided into two basic categories. They are myelogenous and lymphoblastic. The main difference between these two types of leukemias is at the stage at which the development of cell lines are arrested. Excess number of immature myelocytes is the main reason for myelogenous leukemias, whereas lymphoblastic leukemias are typified by a surplus of immature lymphocytes. Lymphoblastic and myelogenous, both types of acute leukemias happen because of the early blast of white cells, which automatically gets arrested at a primitive stage of cellular development. The main issue at this stage is that these cells do not become mature. Bulk number of normal cells gets replaced by the accumulation of leukemia cells in the bone marrow cavity. The normal functioning of the bone marrow and blood gets affected to a large extent because of the interference of immature cells. For more information, please click the link in description.